Legislators on the Parliamentary Committee of Commissions, Statutory Authorities and State Enterprises, COSASE, was asked to discover that KCCA has gone two financial years without collecting taxes from outdoor advertising companies due to failure to enact an ordinance to operationalize the tax.
Political saying these guys are frustrating it and so on.
The ordinance.
I want to imagine it's the ordinance. I want to imagine we have gone past that. What's the latest? Because again, we have gotten allegations that there are some of your staff who are quietly collecting money from these people, you know, those who have billboards and so on. So the money is not declared because there's no legal provision under which it gets to be collected and so on. So we hear all these things. So there are those who are quietly collecting money from these huge billboard owners and so on. So that revenue should be coming to KCCA. What is the latest?
Connivance. And these people are conniving not to put the ordinance such that they keep swindling money from through court cases and other things. Because there is nothing, there is no proof you can give us that has failed you to put up an ordinance and things to go on the right way they should have gone on, both for the taxes, for the outdoor advertising, and many others.
On average, every financial year, KCCA was collecting 4.5 billion in outdoor advertising levy until 2020, when the High Court stopped KCCA from collecting the tax and ordered KCCA to reimburse over 13 billion shillings to advertisers. This was in respect to outdoor advertising levies that KCCA had collected since 2011.
Outdoor advertising fees, where they were getting a lot of money, they are no longer getting anything from that stream. Remember, there is a case where KCCA was taken to court and they paid around 13 billion. That case, you remember it very well. I don't know why KCCA has not gone since 2019, has not, because the issue was there was no enabling law to collect this money. And since 2019, we're in 2023 now. They have not put an effort to collect all the messages and ensure that they collect this income stream. Maybe we need to get it from the ED. What could have happened and how the committee can help?
No, the bottom line is that KCCA cannot collect the outdoor revenue because of a legal process that happened in court that barred us from doing that.
The National Outdoor Advertising Contractors Association Limited in 2020 sued the Kampala Capital City Authority, challenging the city outdoor advertising policy that was used by KCCA to collect the outdoor advertising levy, contending that it was not backed by the law and the fee was exceptionally high. Court agreed with them, but since then KCCA has failed to enact an ordinance to operationalize the levy.
The Directorate of Legal Affairs made the first draft of a new outdoor law as far back as 2019. And since that time, that law has been under consideration by our council, and to date they have not actually enacted it as an ordinance. The last time it was supposed to come up, I believe, was last month for a second reading, but that never took off.
When put in the corner to explain why, the KCCA executive director blamed the political wing of KCCA, which is mandated to make trade ordinances, saying they had dragged the process of making of this particular ordinance. To make matters worse, the deputy executive director, engineer David Luyimbazi, made a revelation that although the tax was stopped, there are some people who collect it illegally and eat the money. But he failed to mention a single name to the committee, despite several pleas from MPs. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news at Parliament.